This video will provide instruction on how to gain control of a room. The positions an operator takes up depend upon many factors. Things to consider are the team size, the room's shape and size, and if there's any obstacles or barricades. Due to the unique layout of a room, it's not possible to cover all the eventualities. In this example, the team forms an L shape. This is ideal as it creates a situation where the fields of fire overlap.